knocked over another ATM, this time at knife point. He needs your legal advice.
Stop breaking the law, asshole!